Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Besson Slot here with another mod spotlight. Today we are going to be continuing our little Dwemer theme and we're going to be having a look at Dwemer Aquarium by Blairy over on the Steam sort of workshop thingamajiggy. So this adds an aquarium, it's a player home to the game and we're going to go take a look at that in a second. First things first, we're going to show you how to get there. When you download the mod, which I will link to in the description, please do go check it out. The location will be added automatically to your map and it's here. It's just southeast of sort of Solitude, directly east from Solitude, pretty much northwest of this little boat here. There it is on the map. You know, you get the general gist of it from that. That's not helpful. The Apprentice Stone. Basically, go east from Solitude, you'll find it, but it should already be on your map. So go to the top left of your world map, and you should see it pop up right there. So again, this is by Blairy over on Steam. I will link it, so if you like the look of the mod from this, if you like the look of this as a player home, please go check it out, please endorse, please subscribe, all that good stuff, and here we are. Now, one thing I will say, there are problems with this mod. There's one main problem as far as I can see, is that everything is instanced, and it's quite annoying in all honesty. But here we are in the main Dwemer room, very cool, steam, cogs everywhere, pretty much what you'd expect from a Dwemer place, and obviously we've got some water because it's going to be an aquarium. So we're going to start from the right and work our way around. There's three separate rooms plus a lever in the middle, but this takes you up to a control room, which at the moment, as far as I can tell, doesn't actually do anything. If it does in the future, that'll be great, but at the moment I've not managed to see it working. Maybe I'm wrong, but the guy who made this isn't English. He doesn't really speak English, so he wasn't that helpful when figuring stuff out, I'm afraid. But you know, he's crafted a very cool mod here. So we're straight into the bedroom first, and as we can see, it's an aquarium. It's very, 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 very cool. This book here, Take Me Aquarium, you learn that as a spell tome, you cast that, and that will then teleport you straight home. So, if you want to get... There's a lot of weird things in this mod. Like, we've got potion chests here, we've got ingredient chests, weapon, little chests. Nice big bed, and obviously it's surrounded always. And near enough, every room is surrounded by this kind of aquarium type thing. So we've got all these little... fish swimming around. Lovely little fish. But yeah, you cast that spell, that brings you straight here, so it saves you a bit of a trek. And if you're inside at the end of a dungeon, instead of having to exit the dungeon, you could always cast a spell and come here straight away. Now, there is a problem, like I said. Each room is instanced. None of the rooms are just open via a normal door into each other. Maybe he's done this for lighting purposes or something, but it does get a little bit annoying. Ooh, snowberry. It does get a little bit annoying to have to walk through each room individually and wait for loading screens. However, it's not that big a deal at the end of the day, and you know, you get to experience something fairly unique. We've got a hot tub, like every aquarium has. So all I'm going to do now really is take you through and show you each of the rooms. As you can see, again, this is pretty much the same as the last room. This is the general gist of what they're all going to look like, but it's very unique. There's really nothing else like this in Skyrim at the moment, like the airship last time. Dwemer Aquarium, you could build up a collection of Dwemer based unique houses, which is pretty cool, I think. So we're going to take you back through the bedroom, into the main hall. This is very cool. He's done something very cool with ingredients and potions and such things, which I will show you in a second. So we're going to go head into this one. This is the main room, nice and simple. In we go. Okay. This is a sort of dining room, kitchen type thing. Not really much else leading on from here. Snowberries everywhere, everyone loves snowberries. But we've got a sort of cooking pot and sort of rows and rows of ingredients. It looks very lived in, it looks like you could live here. Which is always an important thing when it comes to housing in the game, really. I'm not sure why he's not made these takeable. But we've got some egg crates and, you know, he's done things like this meat crates and carrot crates and stuff, and you can loot these and take the ingredients. It feels like a proper stocked up kitchen, which is quite cool. It's not something you really see in the actual game itself. And on the outside it does look like it could be a Dwemer sort of based. It looks like the bottom of the sea, but in Dwemer ruins. We've got a bit of Dwemer architecture poking up there. We've got reeds from the bottom of the sea. I'm not quite sure why this happens, this glowing ball, but it's not particularly annoying or anything. And you get to see fishies. What more could you want? Got one more, well, two more rooms to show you, but one more sort of section. This is just a quick little tour. Please do, if you have any interest in this, go give it a shot. You know, it takes 5 minutes to download and get into. You may as well have a look around. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, you don't. But here we are in the, this is basically the crafting room. So we've got a blacksmith section over here with everything you're going to need. And this is what I was mentioning earlier. As you see, search ingot, and that's empty at the moment. But this is basically what he's done is he's made, I'll show you a better example around this corner actually. Let's just nip around here. Here. Now that looks like a lot of potions and steel. You know, alchemists look in at that and they go, my life is complete. However, it's actually individual containers made to look like the potions. So you know you want a health potion. You find the health potions, the healing potions down here. You click on them, you store your health potions in that potion. And then when you come back, you know where to look for specific potions. So if you ever wanted to organise your potions properly and not just, you know, put them all together in the chest for potions, you could actually organise them one by one into all these different categories that are resembled by the actual, you know, container itself, which is pretty cool and quite unique. It's done the same over here. We've got ingredients jars, and here we've got soul gem racks, so if you want to store your soul gems in there, very cool as well. Very unique, not something really oopsie daisy done. And of course we have the fish on all sides. Now I know that doesn't necessarily make sense if you've come from there, and that's it, the whole thing doesn't necessarily make too much sense, but it's very cool. And if he had this not instanced, this would be up there with one of the better houses in the game, I believe. Lydia's gone a little crazy there. This is the sort of weapon storage room. We've got bookshelves and then loads of weapon plaques, loads of display cases all around the edge of the room. The aquarium, obviously, and even the little mini aquarium in the middle with little mini fish and little mini boats and towers and such. If you hop up, as you can see, that's very cool. That's probably the coolest part of this thing. I don't know why it's lagged a bit now, but this is also a dagger rack for weapons. Because, I may as well mention it, this bit here, this isn't actually water per se. It's actually an optical effect, an optical illusion or something. I'm not sure, quite sure how he's done it, but that isn't actually water, because I can imagine that would have been far more complicated to get to work. But yeah, I'm not actually sure what that is, but apparently it's not water. Apparently. But that definitely is water, and that looks very cool, and looks like a proper little aquarium you'd have in your home. And there we go, that is actually pretty much every room. I'm not going to show you the centre room, because like I've said, at the moment it doesn't seem to do anything. I may be wrong, but it doesn't seem to do anything at the moment, and it's not particularly exciting. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this little tour. This is the Dwemer Aquarium by Blairy over on Steam. I will link it as always. Please do go check it out if you know, it excites you at all. I'm realising now that glow may be the torch. It looks like it. But yeah, do go check it out. It's very cool. It's very unique. It's not like anything else there is in Skyrim. And for that purpose alone, it really is worth having a look at. Thank you for joining me. I've been Best in Slot. Please do like, comment, subscribe. It helps massively. Much love as always, guys. See you in the next video.